to Daybreak on this Friday morning. We are, you know, kind of ending this last half hour really fun with the Globetrotters because they have made their way to Springfield. This is Orlando, better known as El Gato Melendez. you were waiting outside, and I was like, they said they're going to get him. I said, here, kitty, kitty. That's Kat in Spanish, for those of you who don't know. And you're here because you guys are performing the 18th.
Playing. Play against,
the 18th on Thursday. It's everything. We do a little bit of everything. This is our 92 season.
Wow.
And our show is called Amazing Feats of Basketball, and we have a great game for you guys. And you know, it's always a show too. You know, we go in there, you laugh, you enjoy all the magic we do with the basketball. So come and check us out.
That'll be at JQH on January 18th. El Gato. I mean, that's an interesting backstory behind that. You're from Puerto Rico, right?
Yes.
And you got that name from running to basketball courts, I understand.
Yeah. We are a baseball country. And there was not that many cool basketball courts that everybody go and play. So the one that was close to my house as far, so I asked my dad for a shortcut. He said to cut through the sugarcane field. So we had a lot of that because we produce something that we like in piña coladas.
Yeah.
nice mindset.
I was going one day after school with a ham sandwich, and I dropped some of the ham off the sandwich. The next thing I know, it's like six cats, I don't know where, start following me all the way to the basketball court, and my friends saw that, and they start calling me El Gato from that point on, and somehow the Globetrotters find out.
Wow. How long does it take you guys to train for what you do?
Well, we have a specific training camp, and we do 8 hours of practice a day for 10 days.
Wow.
But then you have to add your personal, you know, your conditioning, your weight room, but at the same time, you have to stay sharpen your basketball skills, not all tricks and the fun part. So it really takes a lot of hours every day.
And that's a message you guys really put out to kids. You'll go to school later today and stuff too, but it's important to know. It's fun and games when you guys are out there, and it's great, but that's a lot of work that goes into this, right?
Yeah, we have a lot of programs for the community, you know, which is the fun part about being Globetrotters. We give back a lot to the community. Mm-hmm. We have Smile Patrol when we visit hospitals. We have ABC's and Bullying Prevention Program. We visit schools for about 400 around the nation.
Wow.
And we have a bunch of other things, so that's the other part that we do and we love.
The work doesn't stop. You're also great with the basketball, of course. You know.
Of course.
So we're talking, how often do you practice this sort of stuff right now?
Like all the time.
Oh, no.
Like, I wake up in the morning and I make people flinch like I did.
I wasn't flinching. I was letting him shine.
I got you.
No, she was flinching.
Oh, wow.
But,
she was flinching.
You know. You know, we practicing all the time. Like the ball, like it's with us all the time. And like, if I had a girlfriend, she'd be jealous of this thing. Cause it'd be like, this thing is everywhere. And, but you know,
that is your girlfriend, the basketball.
Right now, yes. I'm sorry.
That's what you need to do. So you guys got to go see the Globetrotters at JQH Arena. That'll be January 18th. You can get tickets at the box office there. 7 o'clock right there. So that's going to be a lot of fun, right?
Yeah, always fun.
I have like the talent skill of less than the Washington Generals. You know?
Well, they came back. You know, they took like 2 years leave and they came back and actually they had really, really good players.
Unbelievable.
And
he's saying you have a shot. You're not
too bad. It's going to be fun.
Maybe I'll just go try out, guys.
Yeah, hey.
Joe's working on getting drafted.
All right. El Gato, everyone.
Thank
the Globetrotters,
so
January 18th. Thanks so much.
Give me a hug.
Daybreak in 10 after this.